When you pick up a prescription, you can expect the Food and Drug Administration has found it safe and effective. So who checks out the other stuff you buy? Hi, I'm Richard Dennison. I work on Environmental Defense Fund's partnerships to protect human health. Have you ever stopped to think, who ensures the safety of chemicals in the products you buy for your home? The shocking answer is, no one. No one in America has the authority to require that chemicals be shown to be safe before they go into millions of products nationwide. Not your baby's sippy cup, not your cleaning products, not paint for your walls, not hundreds of other things you buy. You and your family are guinea pigs. Chemical companies are essentially testing their products on you. What's a family to do? We put our minds to it at Environmental Defense Fund, and here's what we're recommending. The only real solution is to fix America's obsolete chemicals law, which hasn't been changed in 35 years. Of the 80,000 chemicals used since then, most remain untested today, simply assumed to be safe. That's just totally backwards. What we need instead is for companies to prove their chemicals are safe. That's what legislation that Environmental Defense Fund supports would require. And we're thankful that doctors like Len Goldman are helping to get out the word.
It is far wiser to prevent exposure to unsafe chemicals than to have to treat the serious health problems that these chemicals can cause.
Chemicals need to be safe. Make sense?
Thanks to the hundreds of thousands of people like you whose donations to EDF make new solutions possible.